Yo, what's up? What's up, tubers? I apologize, first of all. I have totally neglected my original content, vlog style, everything, and I've done a hard deep dive into ASMR. I'm kind of catering towards the majority though, because I mean, look at the views on the ASMR videos, but I also want to cater towards the minority that's been following me since, you know, Fat Serena did her weight loss video. So, love y'all. Let me just give you like a quick little update on my life though. Basically all that's been going on, it's my last semester of college, so I have been swamped with my thesis and just life in general, having no idea where I'm going, no idea what I'm doing with my life, having many existential crises. I think I've cried more in my life in these past couple of weeks than I have ever. The neighbors that we mentioned before, we are now BFFs with them.
Hi, tutors. So these are my neighbors.
I have a kid.
Tell us like a fun
with
fact.
My baby kid.
Anyone that has CH in front of their name.
Fun fact, I own 20 Supreme pieces.
Oh yeah, custom made, fuck me.
Yeah, custom made.
Next up.
Oh shit, custom made, bro. My shit come from Chick-fil-A, bro. What's up? What's good? First time you get that
ammo, then you cock it. Fun fact, Grogu is 5,000 years old.
Shake that ass, girl! Fun fact, the song is kind of fucking suck.
Fun fact, I'ma beat your fucking ass right now. They say that good things take time. Yeah, first that ass.
Love those guys. They are gems. Great overall people. And they're so fun. Another thing, I turned 22. I had my little birthday celebration. It was so fun. I had my friends over. I had a mental breakdown over my thesis and almost dropped the honors college. Yeah, it was really, really, really bad. I would say, like Ariana Grande says, I have no tears left to cry, but I feel like anything could set me off because I've been so stressed about this. So there are many tears left to cry. And I defend on April 18th. So pray for me. But yeah, here's a little vloggy yog of what I've been doing. Love y'all. Thanks for keeping up with me. Thanks for staying sweet.
Vloggy girl.
Hi vlog, I'm at Postino's right now with my girlies. It's St. Patrick's Day, and guess who's not wearing green?
Get probably like some sort of like red wine, like a dark no. Wine, I guess. I want it to be a little sweeter, but if I'm going like crazy, I'm definitely gonna get a pitcher. So, yeah, it's gonna be really yummy. The pitchers are a little heavy, so.
He's literally behind the trees. Okay, continue.
So yeah,
move to the, move to the. When you look me in the eyes. Come on, do a flip.
Oh god.
Watching the rise, and I wouldn't say I'm shocked cause I'm hardly surprised. This one's for the ride, this one's for who knew I make it, just needed some time. This one's for my wife.
Y'all thought we were done with ASMR?
Do you want to get
I said, relocate my fantasy. What? I said, I say your reality. What? I said, you live in my dream state.
I would say it's got like a rustic taste. Like it would go good with like a meat. It's not sweet, but it's also not like. Oh.
Please, please.
Mickey? Driving through the city. I've been listening to One in a Million by Hannah Montana, and that just, you see these tears in my eyes? It's
not because of that. It's because I have allergies. Bro, I didn't develop allergies until I came here, and the pollen here has been so bad. My eyes are just like... Owie. Also, yeah, I slept in a full beat, and it's still on my face. We can't all be talented, so... Anyways, I got some coffee and groceries, and now I'm gonna take it back to my roomies because one out of two of them is probably hungover. So yeah, I'm just gonna drive home, drink some coffee. It was a great day, great night. But now I'm like back to reality, and I'm like, I have so much work to get done. Yo, this beat looks really, I fully slept in 8 hours in this phase. And it still looks good. Wow, I'm really impressed with myself. Time to chug! I for real cannot drink hard alcohol anymore. I just like wine. Also, I cannot hang at the clubs, bro. I'm just so, I have my routine. I love to be in bed by like, I love to be in bed at a decent hour. I want to wake up early. I mean, it's, I woke up at 8 today, but still I was like feeling groggy, you know what I mean? I don't know, the club is just not made for me anymore. Like 21 year old Serena, I'm still 21, but early 21 year old Serena was made for the club. That girl was like resilient. I could go there, I could be up the next day, I could be like, you know, and now I'm like dead. I just can't. I can't do the club anymore. And it's just like, it's the same people. It's the same thing every time. And I always get like so, I get so into my head when I'm there and I'm like, damn, the people that I see there every weekend, I'm like, or every time I go to the club and I see the same people, I'm like, damn, like, are they happy? Like, does this fulfill them in life? Or is this like filling some sort of void? All this shit is so surface level because all you can say is like, hey, what's your name? What are you drinking? Like, that's literally the only conversation that goes on. So, I just like hanging out with my girlies, my friends. So, brought them and their hungover asses some coffee. And we're going to have a great freaking day, all right? We're not going to let this hangover get the best of us, you know what I mean?